Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this afternoon's wedding reception. At this time, we're going to start with the formal introductions of the bridal party. First, please welcome the parents of our bride, Mr. and Mrs. Dennis Horn. Next, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the mother of the groom, Evelyn Dempsey, escorted by Joey Kramer. Next, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our flower girl, Kylie Bloomfield, escorted by our ring bearers, Zachary and Cole Horn. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our bridesmaids and ushers. First, Jennifer Wigglesworth and Jack Krebs. Next, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Tanya Rosario and Dan Ingraham. Next, ladies and gentlemen, here comes Joreen Dione and Scott Dempsey. Next, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our maid of honor, Jenna Horn, and the best man, Steve Dione. Will now do their first dance as husband and wife. This one is called Show Outside.
Dance floor.
Propose the toast in just a moment.
Okay, I'm supposed to sit right behind. A wise man once told me. that the best man's toast should be equal in length to the groom's stamina. With that in mind. I would like to congratulate you, Katie, on finding the one person on this planet, really, who you would really want to annoy for the rest of your life. That's really special. Actually, the priest today did a really nice job in summing things up. Today is the easy day, and it does get difficult. And I know that you two have known each other for a long time. And this marriage is based on friendship before anything else. And that is so important, because you will run into tough times. Very difficult days ahead. But when you're arguing or trouble starts and it's with your best friend, it's easier to get through. And that's basically it. It's, I would wish you luck, but I don't think you're going to need it. You guys are just meant for each other.
Yeah.
As I've told you, Katie, you two make each other better people. And very rarely do I see that. But with you guys, I absolutely do. I would like to propose a toast to the bride and groom.
Thank you, Steve. Next up, we'd like to ask for a maid of honor, Jenna Horn, to please step forward.
And I'm happy that my big sister has found it.
I love you, Keith and Colby, and I want to thank you for everything you've done for me.
Thank you, Jenna.
I haven't eaten all day, but I'm not
applause for the bride and her father.
Are you thirsty, school? Good. Make another cut, take the piece out, put it on the plate. Okay, you guys come over here in front and face each other.
Okay, so what we're going to do right now is we're going to have our bride pick up the plate, and we're going to have her feed her husband a piece of wedding cake.
Aww.
So on the count of three, go ahead and feed your husband if you would, please. Here we go. One, two, and three. All right, very good. And now we're going to have the groom feed his new wife.
Don't be nice, Colby. the only chance.
And now a kiss for the camera. And hold that kiss. Everybody take your pictures.
I'm too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love's going to leave. Stand up, and would you sit there?
sir, would you go all the way back there? Just him. I need you to go all the way back there. All right, go. Just go over there. We'll tell you why in a minute. Because here's what's going to happen. You're going to place the garter on her leg, but not from that distance. See, you're going to approach her in a very swaggish way. Oh, yes. Because we have picked out the ultimate sexy song for your sexy self, because your woman says you're really sexy. So you gotta turn it up a little bit. Let him know when it's high enough, Colby. Is that good? Oh, Colby wants it a little higher. She's inspecting. Is that good? All right, very good. Give a nice round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.